this is the kind of stuff that you guys should be buying. We've got some Green Giant sliced carrots right here. I'm going to get about 2 bags of these. Those will probably go in some stuff on. Next up, I'm looking for it. I don't know if they have it. You're looking for some coleslaw. Ah, here we go. Another ingredient for the stir fry. Just some coleslaw bits. Pretty simple stuff. The person who's actually filming this is buying the mushrooms for Albert that she'll probably have in the morning. Fresh mushrooms. Also very good. Almost stop at Conn's, one of my favorites. Right here. I'm gonna get a package of these. Next up, going over to the fruit section. John always trying to get as much fresh fruit as you can. They don't really give you a lot, but pineapple is always good. Good vitamin C, anti-inflammatory, real good for you. Really buy a lot of fruit juices, but if you want to, you can. They make a really good post-workout supplement to have. Alright, next up we got ground turkey. I get the 93.7 GEO. By the time you grill it, it's about 99% lean. So it makes really good for burgers or chili, whichever you want to use it for. I usually get about 2 packages of that. Okay, we are going to go down. I like to stay on the edges. Get some old fashioned oats. We'll go with the Market Fresh, it's the same thing. Probably see a Target. Oats. That's for a classic oatmeal and eggs type thing. Which will be happening. Oh, nice. Okay. Gotta get the fat and cheese for the eggs, obviously. Can't do that without them. I mean, you can, but you don't necessarily have to. Like to get 2 of these as well. Try not to eat too much of it. Get 2 of these.
What kind of?
Looks like everybody else got the ones in white. Deer Park water. Don't eat 101 people. Alright. Almond milk, not going to get this time, but great if you want to put in your oatmeal, maybe throw in some berries or something like that, but yeah, put some work. The camera person is encouraging me to get it, so I'm going to get it. Now, you've got a wide selection of eggs. The best type is the kind that I like to get, I should say. Are the Scarborough Farm brown eggs with added omega-3s, man. Omega-3s. Got to double check them, make sure they're not cracked. I'm super duper healthy and I never do anything wrong or never get anything bad. I know they say the natural granola is horrible for you, but it's one of my guilty pleasures. I like granola. So there you go for all the people out there who say, oh, you health people never do anything bad. Sometimes we do. So there's my chink in the armor.